Welcome back to the BFB post-split Vera voting. In the last episode, it was a double elimination. So two people were going to go home. But while I was doing that, I was making the teams. So yeah. I decided that Blocky and 8-Ball would be the team captains of both of their teams. So this one would... Blocky's team will be named the Vicious Blocks, and 8-Ball's team will be the Heroic Balls. Alright, so let's just see who will get out. Which two are going to get out to the show? Alright, so we have a total of 6 votes. Pretty good. Alright, so let's just start off by who ends up getting eliminated. And that is Flower with 2 votes. Only 2. Just 2. So that would mean Flower from the Vicious Blocks would be eliminated. But there's a 4-way tie between Ruby, Woody, Teardrop, and David. And who was going to go home with Flower? Let's find out. Oh, look at that. David, you're going home with, you're going home with Flower as well. All right, so there's like less people on the Vicious Blocks and some on the Heroic Balls. So for the next team that is up for voting is the Heroic Balls, since they haven't lost a member yet. For this voting style, it's going to be a vote to save. Yeah, a vote to save. So if you ask me which voting style is it, it's a vote to save. Yeah. Alright, vote someone to save on the Heroic Balls, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.